A state district court in Iowa has struck down the nation's most restrictive ban on abortion. The Iowa law banned abortions once a fetal heartbeat could be detected, something that typically happens just 6 weeks into a pregnancy and before many women even realize they're pregnant. The law was widely seen as an attempt to challenge the landmark 1973 Roe v. Wade ruling at the Supreme Court.